secrets. Or a secret, at least. And some kills. Let's... Yeah, that way. That room, okay. Yeah, let's just... Because we're searching for secrets. It's, secrets are all about sex. How many kills there are still? A few at least. These pillars don't look funky. Be here. What's on the other side there in the pillar? What's... No. It's just a chair. Didn't notice these places, I think. What? Where? Holy cow. Where did they come from? Here. Interesting. Is that going to open also? If I go far enough here? Were they the last enemies, so... I doubt that surely wasn't a secret. You never know. Let's check this room. That middle thing. Wasn't a secret either. These rooms. Okay, good. This one I found, yeah. And these chairs were kind of like teaching the principle of that one room. Oh yeah. Oh no, oh no. Okay, something happened. That could already be all the enemies too. So, but what opened? Obviously, I triggered something. Maybe in this room. Interesting. This. Not much. Let's see. I assume all kills. But I didn't find a secret. I'll save, but I'll still look a bit. For symmetry's sake, it would make sense that this opens too, but... Well, I let this be, because it is a blind run, so I'm gonna hopefully find it the next time I play this. Okay. Yeah, there's no need to even save.